years now that Nisha is in your life. So how is it celebrating New Year with her?
I mean, she's two, so I don't know. We believe in her being on her really nice sleep schedule. And she had a great time on the first of the year.
Do you think that New Year for her is any different than any other day when you're 2 years old? I think she just thinks it's another day of the week. So
yeah.
It was nice, though. We flew from Dubai to Africa, and then we celebrated the first in Africa all together, and we were all off.
I think that's what was most important to me, is spending that first day of the year with the three of us together, and it was quiet, and we had fun, and we played at the arcade, and we did all sorts of games, and you know, we just had fun with her, which is really, really important to me and Daniel for all of us to be together.
So has she started calling you Mom and Dad?
Mama and Papa.
It's been 6 months. She started calling us Mama and Papa less than a month after we got her.
Yeah.
So it's really sweet.
And so any plans for Nisha's brother or sister? Like,
I mean,
where life goes, we will see.
I am not pregnant right now. Let's just say that.
There are no correct words for this.
There's no.